7. Long hitters may be able to hit a tee shot past the water. This par 5, however, is best played as a 3-shotter. A tee shot of 190 yards will see you safely short of the water and leave you with a good chance to score well on this hole.